Department 2014, State University of Surabaya. Okay, I will explain the solution in problem in mathematical method in physical science by Mary L. Blass in chapter 11, section 7, number 2. Okay, this is the problem. Number 2, integral 0 until p over 2 square root of sin power 3 x cos x dx. It is equal to integral 0 until p over 2 sinus power of 3 second cos power a half x dx. This function is similar to the function 6.4. The function is p, comma q equal to 2 integral 0 until p over 2 sinus theta power 2p minus 1 cos theta power 2q minus 1 g theta. So we get from this function. Equal to 3 seconds. So 2p is equal to